Mike, there's no doubt you made the most of your opportunities last year, managing 12 home runs. When you look back to last season, what comes to mind?
Just kind of the dream come true, of just getting there. And, it was a long road to get there. And then just being able to contribute at that level was special to me.
Is there one moment that stood out to you?
Yeah, I mean, there were so many great moments I got to be a part of last year. All CC stuff, 3,000 strikeouts, his farewell. I'm going to go with the walk-off. That was the epitome of what I always wanted to do.
Did you learn anything more about yourself as a hitter last season?
Definitely at this level, they're going to adapt to you much quicker, so you have to do the same thing. But just kind of stay within my approach and just try to have fun.
I know you changed up maybe your off-season workout routine a little bit, incorporating some yoga. How did that all come about?
So about 3 years I started doing it, and last year I took to it a lot, and then this past off-season, with the success I had last year, just kind of built off that. Body feels great when I do it. Became my favorite hour of the day, so.
I guess the biggest question now is, how do you build on the success that you had last season?
Just for me, it's being able to contribute, if that's daily or off the bench in any way for this club, that's what I'm going to do, and just keep trying to progress my game the way I can.
How have you felt so far this spring?
A little bit behind the eight ball, I guess, but I think a lot of hitters around the league are feeling that way. Early in the year, you come in, you feel good for 2 days, you feel bad for two, and get back to feeling good. So just trying to get more consistency down the stretch here and see what happens.
Mike Tauchman made the comment, he feels like pitchers are throwing a lot harder earlier than they ever did in the past. Do you second that opinion?
I don't think I've seen a pitch like under 95, so it's crazy. They're so good these days that, and they get ready, a little bit before us. So coming in having 4 days is it's a rough turnaround for us, but I think everyone understands it. So,
Mike, thanks for the time.
No problem. Thanks for having me.